daughter.
How would you raise your daughter if you had a daughter today, especially with all of the temptations and the craziness in the world? How would you set her on course, and where would you tell her to sail to?
Well, I think I wouldn't tell anybody to sail any direction. I think they should do what they want to do. But I also think that kids don't get involved in bad things, say drugs, for example, or bad downward spiraling things, unless they're not given any stability at home. If they're not loved and they're not given this, then they go out and they have to prove to their peer group that they also can do a lot of drugs and they also can do... But I know a lot of kids that... that love to go play music all day and practice the piano. And I think it's because they are secure and they feel loved. And that's the only thing that I think would be the main thing I would do with a child, is to make them feel secure, and whatever they wanted to do would be okay. I mean, you know, even if they didn't go to Harvard, where we are right now, or, you know, they didn't become the greatest thing of anything. And I've seen a lot of friends of mine pressure their kids into telling them, you know, the way to be the best in this world is to have a great car, great clothes, and a great house. And how can a kid live up to that? Those are false values. They're not... Instead of telling them the best thing to do in this life is to be happy in your heart and by loving something or being loved. Or, you know, I know this is very simplistic and very idealistic, but I mean a very general way. I think it's more important to be happy inside.